was sitting at home this morning, sitting at home, and for days and days and days we've been dumped upon by this avalanche of royalist nonsense, which frankly I personally find nauseating, don't want to have anything to do with it. Sitting there thinking, it's a lovely day, we ought to get out and make some music. We're a band, we're members of a band, so I sent around a message to the people saying, let's turn out and play a few tunes. And they messaged back and said, yeah, let's do it. So I said, we'll meet down Gabriel's Wharf, down up to the Thames, because Thames is all good things. Thames is the flowingness, the movingness, the tidalness, the rhythm, life's eternal rhythm. We love to play here, this is our spot, we come down and play here. So I arrived a little bit early, and there's a fellow who was sitting over here, he had a sound system, kind of beatbox, I don't know what it was loud. He was pumping out all kinds of, you know, rhythms and songs and nonsense, and it was just really not appropriate considering that here we are with live instruments to play. So we kind of went over to him and said, you know, did he think he could possibly turn down the volume a bit? Because he was drowning out absolutely everything. And the message came out was absolutely no, he couldn't and he wouldn't, because it was his right to be here as well as ours. Well, I suppose that's fair enough, but he was very loud and we're quite quiet. So we thought, well, what do we do now? So we thought we'd kind of come over into his space just to, you know, because we're not really busking. We're here for the pleasure of playing. And also, incidentally, dare I say, for flying the red flag at this time of the year, as a fella needs to do. Long live the Red Republic. Long live the Red Republic. Anyway, he was sitting over there and he carried on putting out his beats. And as it happened, this was very fortuitous and good, because he had a thumping bass rhythm going. We've got a set of tunes that calls itself Oxo Reels. Just happens we're right here at the Oxo Tower, so it's very fitting. And our Oxo Reels fitted in absolutely perfectly with his rhythmic beat. So we just tagged along with his drum and bass, and people came up and gave us money and did little dances. A couple of Irish ladies come along, did a bit of Irish dancing for us. And we carried on playing, and I thought that was actually going to be the end of it, until all of a sudden out of the corner of my eye I see these two uniforms. I think our time's up, but surprise actually our time wasn't up at all. Mr. Oompa Thumpa's time, he was up, because the long arm of the law descended upon him and very kindly persuaded him that he would really like to go and play and do his stuff somewhere else. And sure enough, off he went, and sure enough, here we are, and happy to greet you, and as I say, long live the Red Republic.
Thank you.
There you go.
That was amazing.
Pleasure.